So, Bitta, I hope that Saturday you had a great blast. Okay, you have enjoyed a lot. I hope so. In the debate competition, yes or no? Yes or no? Hello.
Yes, sir.
Okay, means those who have taken part. To them, I am saying. Okay. So, anyways, I congratulate to each and everyone those who have taken part. Okay. And best of luck for the coming competitions that you will be taking part. Okay. Yes. So, anyways, now let's start with the prayer, as always. So, everyone, join your hands, close your eyes. Everyone, please switch on your cameras. That would be. Yes. But if you switch on your camera, that would be a great help for me to know that whether you are sitting in my class or not. Just join your hands, close your eyes, please, and start your prayer. You can start your prayer, everyone. Yes, beta. Yes, now open your eyes. Everyone. Okay. So shall we continue? Shall we start? Yes, please reply.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can you switch on the cameras, please, first of all? First of all, switch on your cameras, those who can. Yes. Yes, okay, fine. So, on my camera, I could see Khush Agara and Yashika. Yashika's camera is off. Yes. Any boys? Please switch on the camera. Girls also. Then only I will start. I need to know whether you are sitting in front of me or not. Yes, please. Hello. Yes, come on. Fast, don't waste time.
So, yes, am I visible?
Yes, yes, but I can see that reflection of that light, so it's not that visible proper. Now it's okay, fine. Let's start. So, can you tell me, anyone, that what we had discussed in the last class? Probably this is the last chapter, I hope so. Yes or no? Civics last chapter, that is chapter number 6. So, we were discussing about the criminal justice system. Now, do you remember what we have discussed in the last class? Who will tell me? Probably Yashika and Bhumi both were in front of me. They were offline only. So, they should be knowing properly what we have discussed. Any one of you can you please?
Yeah, one production of.
Okay, we have done the introduction. Now, in that introduction, what we have discussed, that is what I am asking. In that introduction,
yes,
what we have discussed. Yes, beta.
We have discussed that who are the four key players in the criminal justice system. They are police, defense lawyer, judge, and public prosecutor. Then we have discussed that how the police plays a role in investigating a crime.
Okay. How does he play an important role? That also I think we have discussed.
Yes, sir. They investigate. They take the statements of all the person who are standing where the crime has done.
What do we call that? What do we call that statement that they collect before starting up the case?
FIR.
Yeah, so FIR is an abbreviated form. What do we call that? Abbreviation. For what? It's an abbreviation for what?
First information report. First investigation report.
Yes, it's not information, it is investigation. Please don't get confused in this. Because just remember, if it is an MCQ question, so there might be some confused type of options might be given. So that is why you have to be clarified with what it exactly is. So for confusion, there might be three more other options that would confuse you. So for this question, you might, especially in these kind of abbreviations, when you learn the full forms, then learn it correctly. If correctly in the sense, the spellings also should be correct. Because MCQs, they might feel little hard for you to decide that which one is the correct one. Okay, yes, so that is the perfect. So don't think that it's easy. It's not that easy as you think. It is hard. Clear? इसके बाद
अभी करवाने
हाँ अभी चालू अब कब चाहिए बहुत ठीक है ओके थैंक यू सर ओके हाँ सॉरी बेटा सॉरी फॉर इनकन्वीनियंस सो व्हाट आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट इज what I was talking about the MCQs, na? So get clarified, just learn it in a proper way that you might not remember, you might not forget about that what this exactly is. You have to go through this abbreviations and the full forms properly. Don't get into that confusion. Okay, so it's fun, first investigation report. It's not first information report. First information report can be an option given. Or it might be given some other options also, which could confuse you. So, be well prepared with these kind of abbreviations and their full forms. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Likewise, there is a CID, then CBI is there. So, they are all abbreviations of. So, you should learn its perfect full forms that would not lead you into the confusion. Okay, so that should be perfect. Clear? Okay. Now, anybody, anything else that you want to say regarding the role of that police officers? Yes, beta? Anything that you want to say other than Yashika? Bhumi, do you want to say what you have learned?
So we have discussed two more points on the role of police investigation of crime. First point, lodging an FIR. Second, charge sheet is presented in the court after getting evidence against the guilty.
Good, good. So that is a charge sheet. Yes or no? Yes, a charge sheet has to be presented in the court, okay, after the filing of what? The FIR. Okay, so this was a step-by-step point that I here discussed. It was just an introduction only. We didn't explain it in detail, but we are going into the exact explanation from today. Okay, so let's start. So let's get started with the first topic. What was the first topic? What is the role of police in investigating a crime? So in that, two points we already discussed. Means lodging an FIR in the police station, and after registration of FIR, what is done? As Bhumi has now said, what is that? Police start the investigation, and on basis of that, what is collected, what is been filed, a charge sheet is filed, okay, in the court. So that were the two points that we have discussed. Now let's continue from there.
Yes.
So third point is, see, I'm writing down on the board. Do I write the topic name? It's not needed, no?
No.
We can continue from there. Okay. The third is, police investigations always have to be conducted in accordance with law and with full respect for human rights. See, now he is a police person who charges or who files the charge sheet or registers the FIR is a police. Okay. Now that doesn't mean that he can accuse anyone. Being a police, all the, like, you can say, what we can say, all the strategies of human rights should be protected. It's not like he is a police means he can do anything, he can beat anyone with no any reason. No, that's not at all possible, and that is not at all acceptable in these kind of rules and regulations. Whether he is a police, he should respect, he should have a kind of that humanity, or we can say like the human rights should be protected. It should not cross beyond the line. Are you getting me what I'm saying? Are you getting me? So
yes,
that is the point. So that, suppose there is a circle. So he is a police. So he has certain rules and regulations. That doesn't mean that he has to cross the limit and he can do anything. He can beat anyone else. If he is a criminal, means police can beat him anytime. No. Do you know, you might have heard in the film, you might have seen in films also, that police doesn't have that authority to beat that criminal until he has been represented in the court. Have you heard, do you know this? Police do not have any authority to beat the criminal until he has been represented on the court. Do you know that? You might have heard heard this dialogue in certain films also. Okay, I don't know how many of you know. Do you know that? Anyone? Have you heard about
this? Yes, sir.
Means you cannot even touch that body of a criminal.
Yes,
because
sir.
If criminal is been hurted by the police, that means the police will also be considered as an accused. Because why? There is not a law. Okay, he is a police doesn't mean that. So that is why it is said that human rights should be protected. There is a law of human rights also. No, why human rights has to be followed? Human rights means we all are included in that, whether it's a criminal also. Human rights is to be maintained and we should not go beyond the limit. Yes or no? Whether he is a criminal, there is a limitation. So no, we cannot beat anyone. If you see a thief on the road, or he is taking a necklace and he is running away from a woman, he has committed a theft activity. Okay, so suppose he was running and you suddenly caught him. Okay, you given him a slap. That's okay, but you don't have right to kill him on the spot. Are you getting me? If a thief has snatched one necklace from a woman. Are you getting me? Once again, I'm saying, if a thief has snatched
yes,
the
sir.
Necklace from a woman and he is running, okay. So one police officer saw, okay. Then he suddenly ran after him and he caught him, okay. And he just give him a slap and he caught him. That's okay, fine. That doesn't mean that he's a police. Okay, he saw the thief and suddenly he killed him. No, that's not at all acceptable. He doesn't have the rule. He doesn't have that kind of what. He cannot cross that limit because he is also having a limitation. Even though he is a police, but he is having a limitation. If he kills him, then that means he has crossed the limit because he doesn't have the authority to kill someone in that way. Because that court will decide, no? Court, he will be taken to the court, then he will be judged by the judge of that court or High Court or Supreme Court, whatever. So if Supreme Court declares that yes, he has to be killed, you know, sometimes you might have heard in some police stories that if this criminal is wanted, you might have heard about wanted, no? who is a wanted criminal. Okay, so suppose if you find this wanted criminal, if you find him and if you kill him, you might be rewarded with 5 lakh rupees or 10 lakh rupees, how much government gives. Have you heard about this kind of, like, you have heard, no, this kind of stuffs in films? Yes or no? So that is, that matter is another. Why? Because he might be a underworld king or underworld criminal and he's been not been caught since many years. If these kind of like underworld kings are there or criminals are there, so if those people, so in that sense that's okay, fine. If you have caught him and if you have killed him, if the Supreme Court declares that, then only you can do that. It doesn't mean that you have suddenly seen that underworld king and you have killed him and then you will take his dead body to the police station and say that, sir, see, I have killed him. I am a police officer, I am a PSI or I am a SI, sub-inspector. I have killed this person. Then that's a wrong thing. You don't have that, because even Supreme Court has not declared that you have to find him and if you find him, you have to kill him. Because that's not up to your authority. You cannot do that. Yes or no? Is it clear? Now, is it clear what I am saying?
Yes, sir.
That means human rights has a role. Are you getting me? Clear? So human rights should be served. Human rights should be served or it should be protected. Human rights are there and police doesn't mean that he can do anything. Okay, so he should have a full respect. According to the law, he should have a full respect onto the human rights. He should charge a case, he should file a case on an aspect of with considering the what? Human rights. That's very important for a police officer. Now next, the police are not allowed to torture or beat or shoot anyone during investigation. That's what right now I have said. Is it clear? That's the point right now I have said in front of you. Is it clear to you, beta? Police doesn't have that kind of authority to shoot someone. Or have you heard about this shoot at sight? That's shoot at sight. What does that mean? Yes, shoot at sight means if you see a criminal suddenly you have shot him. That is not the case. That is on a shoot at sight. So you don't have that kind of authority of shoot at sight. Okay, when you learn about this kind of PSI exams, when you write down, so there it's a different topic for them to learn about shoot at sight. Okay, you don't have that authority to take in charge and you can shoot at sight. No, that's not at all possible. The police officers cannot do it because it has got a procedures, various procedures, and if Supreme Court allows that, then only you can do that. You don't have to become a hero. Okay, you are a police officer, doesn't mean that you can be hero at every time. Yes. You let people praise them that yes, you are a hero. No, it's not like that. Not to show that heroism. Police doesn't mean that to show that kind of heroism in him. It's not that. You have to serve the country and that too in a sincere way. Sincere way means what? That laws, what are human rights, these kind of knowledge should be there in a police officer. Police officer, okay, for fun fact, if I ask you that, what do you want to become, beta, in future? So children might say that, yes, sir, I have to become a police officer. I want to kill criminals. So that's their mentality. It doesn't mean that, no. If he becomes a police officer, doesn't mean that he can kill anyone, those who is doing any wrong things. It also has a limitation. No, everything has a limitation. There are rules and regulations. There are some certain upper authorities who decide that this person has to be killed or just he has to be given a fine. Is it not? He has to be fined or he has to be penalized or he has to be killed. That's been decided by the upper authority. Okay, so this thing you should learn, this thing you should understand. So police officer doesn't mean that he can do anything according to his mind. Is it clear? It's not about heroism. It's not about heroism. Is it clear? Now, in court, the public prosecutor represents the interests of the state and his role begins once the police has conducted the investigation and filed the charge sheet in the court. Now, who is the public prosecutor? Public prosecutor represents, okay, or represents the interests of the state. He is a person who states the what is the interest of the particular state. For example, say like Gujarat. We are living in Gujarat, and so there's a public prosecutor who represents the interest of the state, of our state. Okay, then his role, when is his role comes to act, or when is the time when he needs to act? There is a particular time. His role is been activated when, or he begins his role once the police has conducted the investigation. Once the police has started conducting the investigation, or after filing the charge sheet, then and then only the public prosecutor takes in the role. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, what is expected from a public prosecutor? What is expected from what he has to do? What has been expected? He is expected to act impartially and present the full and material facts, witnesses and evidence before the court. So he is a like kind of a medium between the people and the court. Okay, public prosecutor is a kind of a medium between the people and the court. Okay, what does the public prosecutor do? The public prosecutor is expected to act impartially or impartially. He should not have a partiality between any kind of, suppose he cannot say that he is my friend, he killed, he means he is a criminal. Okay, now he cannot say he is my friend, so he will support him. No, it's not like that. There should not be any kind of partiality. There should be no any partiality, and there should be no this kind of like feelings. Okay, should not be there. When considering a law, there it should be followed as it is. You should not get out of that zone, no? That law of zones. Means that zone is there. This is the law. You should not get out of this. Or you should not think out of the box. Okay, suppose this is a box, okay, which is full of law. You should not get out of this box. Clear? You should not get out of this box. Law should be a law, whether it's your, law should be law, whether even if it's your own parents also, because law is a law. If anyone does anything wrong, doesn't mean that suppose you are a police officer, okay, and your relative has done something wrong, okay, so that doesn't mean that you should support that person. Because if that person is a relative and he has committed a crime, so that doesn't mean that you have to support that person in that way. You might be your relative that is out of that level, no? So when you think out of that law, he might be your relative. It doesn't mean that you have to support him. Okay, that's known as partiality. Partiality should not be there, should not be allowed, okay, in court. But when you come inside the law, he is a different person, you are a different person. That's your job to do. So you should be like, you should be worrying for justice. You should not be supporting injustice. Are you getting me what I am saying? Yes? Hello? Are you understanding? Wait a minute, beta. Yes, okay. Shall I continue now? Okay, yes. So this is one point. Okay. So public prosecutor is expected to act impartially and present the full and material facts. The fact should be a fact. Public prosecutor presents this before the court. Whatever is the fact should be presented as it is. He cannot change that fact. So public prosecutor, what does he do? Public prosecutor, he is a medium. He is a medium between the people and the court. So he should represent the facts as it is. Public prosecutor represents the facts of a case, whatever case might be. whether it's a criminal case or a civil case, represents the facts as it is. Clear? Neha, are you understanding? Neha is there?
Yes, sir.
Then this from boys, who is there? Jamin. Then Khushagara, Nirav Panara, Sarfaraj, Smith Shersia. Are you all listening? Are you all getting me what I am saying? Or simply saying yes, yes?
Yes.
Just to say yes.
Yes, sir, we are getting.
Understanding, no? Okay, fine. Let's continue now. Okay, where were we? Yes. The defense lawyer acts on behalf of the accused. Okay, he also produces witness and evidences before the court in favor of his client. Now you know the role of a what? Role of a lawyer. You have an idea, I know that by watching films and all, you are getting somewhat idea that what a lawyer does. Now can you put forward some points that you know actually what a lawyer does? I know you have not learned LLB, but still by watching some films you are having some of the ideas, no? So can you tell me something from that, what you have learned from watching them acting, okay, the lawyers? Yes, can you say some of the points that you know or what you understood? Yes, what a lawyer does? Yes, beta. Anyone? You can say by your own words. Huh. Yes?
Sir, what is the job of the justice to his patient or which company?
Justice to the?
Justice to the people or which company?
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, good. Means in which way? Like, what?
By debating with the other side of the people who are fighting with them, that the justice should be given for them.
Yes, means that lawyer is in between the other party and his actual client. No, means lawyer is having a client. Client or his customer is there. No, lawyer is, his job is to serve the justice for his client. Yes or her client. Yes or no? Yes or no?
No. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, true or false? Is it true or false? Yes, tell me. Is it true or false? Hello? Is it true or false?
True.
True. Okay, fine. So, the defense lawyer, what does he do? He acts on behalf of the accused. Lawyer. Or we can say defense lawyer. Defense lawyer acts on behalf of whom? On behalf of the accused, means his client who has approached him, okay, to serve justice to that his client. Okay, so he acts in the court on behalf of that accused. Suppose you have got a case and you will approach your lawyer. So what does he do? You will pay some fees to him, no? So what that lawyer will do? Lawyer will, or that defense lawyer will act for you in the court as a mediator, no? Means he will act for you, he will fight for you in the court, okay, for getting the justice or for getting, for serving the justice on your side, so that you can be released or you might be released from this case. So that is what a defense lawyer does. That's all what a defense lawyer does. Okay, so he acts on behalf of the accused, then he also produces witnesses. Now, it's not like only he has to fight, but he has to fight in which way? He should have an evidence by evidence which is very important. Okay, by presenting or producing witnesses, okay, then what? Evidence before the court. Evidences before the court. Are you getting me? Before the court. Okay, so this is one point what a defense lawyer does. Clear? So these are the certain points which we understand what is the role of police in the investigating a crime. So including that police, there are certain people who act in that particular case. Okay, it can be any case. So who plays a role along with the police? Who are the persons that we have seen now? Yes, beta. Yes, hello.
Yes, sir.
Hello. Can you say which are the persons who act along with the police? In these points we have seen.
Yes, sir. Witness and sir lawyer. Sir, witness and lawyer.
No.
Sir, witness.
Who can say it perfect? No. Witness and evidence, they are all proofs that is given by the lawyer. But who is the person along with, if what's the role of a police,
sir, general
in
member,
investigating?
Sir, general members.
Huh?
Sir, family members?
Sir, no, better.
Public prosecutors, judges and defense lawyers.
Yes, beta. Public prosecutor, judges and defense lawyers. Family members ko kya role hai, beta? Who said that family members? Beta, listen properly while I'm explaining what I'm explaining. Note down the points.
Sir, your voice is cutting in between, so.
Now, voice is cutting means what I can do, beta? My voice is clear now. Yes. Please tell me.
It is really cutting.
I don't know now. Neha or Bhumi or this, who is that? Yashika.
No,
tell
sir,
me my voice
okay
is clear.
Only. Sir, it is okay only.
It's okay only, yes. So they are here, they are listening to me properly. Then Smith beta, arrange, do something for network connectivity. Get a good network connection so that you can understand the class. No problem. If you're having trouble in network, no problem. The YouTube link will be shared to you of this class. So no need to worry. You can watch it again. Clear? Clear beta? Smith?
Yes, sir.
If yes, you have sir. Any doubt, if YouTube link also, that is okay, that will be sent, but still, if you have any doubt, you can ask me again. Personally, you can call me and ask me, no problem, I will explain to you. Have I ever said no that I won't explain it again? Have I said that in your class? No, na?
No, sir.
Yes. So, then why to worry? If you have not understood, I will explain you once again. There is no any problem, there is no any tension. Why? Okay, or why not to worry? Okay, I'll explain it to again once again. Okay, but not now. We are now moving forward. Now, if you are possible to hear me properly, then please do continue. Okay, now shall I continue now? So, this exact topic
yes,
is already.
Yes, sir.
This exact. This entire topic is exactly over. Now, do you have any doubt in this topic? Anybody? Neha
no,
or
sir, no,
yes, other students also?
No,
Dharmanshi
sir.
Also?
No,
Dharmanshi,
no.
See, there are 2-3 students those who regularly reply me, other than some of the students. Okay.
No, sir.
Like, I would like to call their names, like Dharmanshi is not replying, Jaymin, then Janvi Budasana, Kavya Kasundra, Kush Agara, Nirav Panara, then who is this? Vanshi Doshi. These are some names of the students. But please reply, say something. How would I come to know that you are listening to in my class or you are understanding something? Please reply. Is it clear? Now would you reply? Would you reply from now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I expect,
yes, sir.
I I expect that you would definitely reply, because that makes me happy also when you reply. No, if you say, if your reply is no, sir, I have not understood, that is also a reply. So at least I will come to know, no, that you have not understood. So I will explain it again, simple. But if the thing which disappoints me is that you are not replying even a single word, not why or not n. Do you know what is that? Not why, neither why nor n. Neither yes, neither no, nothing you want to reply, just simply sitting. What is that? What is the need of that? So how would I come to know that? Or how would I come to know that there is some progress, sir, in you? Or yes, sir, or no? Yes, beta.
Sir, if in any case, sir, if I is not sir placed, sir, what will be happen?
If in any case,
if I will be not placed, sir, what will be happen?
See, first and foremost thing, what I have said, if a case has to go, or if the case has to go or has to continue, or if a case needs to start up, the first and foremost step I said that there is an FIR. So until the FIR is not filed, that case will not be acceptable. That case would not be presented before the court. Until, because I told you, what is the first step? That is first investigation report. That should definitely be filed. Are you getting me, what I am saying? Whatever case it might be, whether it's a criminal case, okay? So if whatever case it is, first there should be, first step I explained, no, in introduction, in the previous class only I explained, what is the first step of that? What a police has to do? He has to file the first investigation report, that is FIR, and that should be filed. Then only the process will go on later. Unless and until the FIR is not filed, no any cases should be, whether now if whether it is, so it is a most serious case, whether it is a very serious case, okay, then also if FIR is not filed, that case is not considered as the important one. Okay, huh? Yes, beta.
Sir, so if any client doesn't fight any lawyer, so then can he fight his case as a lawyer? Sir,
no,
voice is coming too.
Hello? Hello?
Sir, voice is coming.
Sir, it's okay.
Then who is saying that voice is... Means my voice is not okay, or who? Smith was saying?
No, sir, or Smith is saying.
Means Smith's voice is not okay. Is that your saying?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Then, but that what I can do? Smith's voice is low. Smith, speak louder. Smith.
Sir, can I say again?
You can say again, but speak louder, or do one thing. Take your this hands free and you can speak. Take your hands free and
yes,
then
sir.
Speak.
Sir,
yes,
I have doubt. So if any client doesn't find any lawyer, so then can he fight his case again with as a lawyer?
No, as a lawyer he cannot fight. No, there is no any client that he can directly go and fight in the court. No, that's not possible.
No, sir, a client doesn't fight any lawyer then.
Doesn't find any lawyer. Means he was searching and he did not find any lawyer. Is that?
Yes, sir.
Is that what you are asking? No, it's, see better. Now there is no any chance, otherwise what would happen? If he is not finding any lawyer, so what would happen ultimately? He cannot win the case, that's it. But he would not take up on date, no. There is a date that has been fixed for a case to fight, no? So until he is not getting the case, he would postpone that date. Okay. He would find a lawyer from anywhere he want. Okay. Now if he has not found a lawyer, so that case would not be accepted, or he would postpone that date. He would put up a request for postponing the date. Okay. So that's
sir. Your camera has been off.
Yes, sir. You are not visible.
Sir,
it's
not.
Hello. Yes, I was saying. Smith, did you understand?
Yes, sir.
Smith?
Yes, sir. I said, yes, sir. I understand.
Wait. Let me connect my Bluetooth. Ha, Smith. Now say. Yes, did you understand?
Yes, sir. I understand.
Hello. Very good. Very good. Yes. So now you are replying, no? Then very good. Yes. So reply this way. Whenever I ask something or say something, reply. Good. Good. Now I am feeling somewhat okay, or I am happy with your reply. Okay. Good. This is how you have to reply in all my classes, not for only today. So today I have said, that's why you are replying, or that's why you are speaking something. It should not be like that. Yes, beta.
Yes, sir. As we say, sir, that the person cannot find a lawyer, sir. He can find without a lawyer. He can, sir, fight without lawyer in court.
Sir, now, he yes, appeal. Might be possible. Okay, beta. That I will clarify you later. Okay, that I will clarify to you later, whether he can fight directly or whether he can appeal to the court for a help or not. Okay, that I will clarify with you later. Okay, beta. Okay?
Okay.
That I will clarify to you. Okay, whether he can appeal directly to the court for a help or not. Is that possible? Okay, is that your question? No, I think that's your question. So that I will clarify to you, of course, definitely. Okay, just you remind me. Okay, just remind me tomorrow. I will definitely clear out this point for you. Okay, beta?
Okay, sir.
Is it clear? Okay. So this topic is also almost over. Now you have understood, no, this point clearly. Now anybody is having any other doubt other than this?
No, sir, no doubt.
Yashika, Bhumi, Neha, then who is there?
No doubt, sir. No doubt.
Very good. Then Nishtha, Kavya Kasundra is. Kavya Kasundra. Yes, beta?
No doubt.
Kavya Kasundra.
No doubt, sir.
No doubt. Okay, very good. Then from girls, anyone? Vanshi Doshi. Vanshi
no doubt,
Doshi.
Sir.
Very good. Now, from boys, Smith Sherstia. Any other doubt, beta? Then Sarfaraj.
No, sir. No doubt.
Okay. Nirav Panara.
No,
okay.
Sir.
Dhanraj is saying no doubt. Very good, beta. Then Kushagara from boys. Okay. No. Okay. So, I think that you are not having any doubt, and this
sir,
class
you
was
after
easy
after
for you to understand. What do you say?
No, sir.
Yes, beta, what are you saying? I did not get your point. What are you saying? Yes, beta, you are saying something. Yes, please continue what you are saying. Yes, beta, continue what you were saying. Okay,
no,
is
sir,
it
nothing.
Over? Nothing, no? Okay. So that's it, beta. Now, today I will send the previous chapters, all the notes, everything I will send today. Please remind if anyone can, please just put up a WhatsApp message so that
okay,
I can. Okay, who will remind me?
Yes, sir, I will.
Kush Agara. Okay, fine. So, Kush. Do text me in WhatsApp and remind me so that I will send it by today. The textual exercises and worksheet of the previous chapter. Yes or no? And activity I am searching, don't worry. It's in my mind, don't think that I have forgot. Activity I am searching for that. I want to give you something different in the considering the previous chapter. So that I will give you later. But
sir,
right
I will
now,
send a message in afternoon.
Okay, okay, no problem. But for this chapter, you need to start reading this chapter. And yes, one homework did I give, no? I don't know. I asked you to. No. I asked you to read one story and you need to explain.
Yes,
it was
sir.
In which chapter? In this chapter or in previous chapter?
Yes, sir, in this chapter.
No, sir, previous chapter.
Achha, it was in previous chapter. So did I ask you that homework? Did anyone?
No, sir.
Ex-
no,
no,
sir. In this
okay,
chapter,
so
sir, also one story.
Okay, so it's better. First, so tomorrow, let's start with this chapter story. Now, say that chapter, the previous chapter is over, so now we are not going into that chapter. But this chapter is also having a story, I think so. Just read that story. Tomorrow I will be asking to you that. Clear? What is the story about? What you have understood?
Yes,
about?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Clear? So that is one homework. Second homework is complete the notes of the previous chapter. And third homework is, today we have completed this topic, what is the role of police in investigation in the crime. So that topic you have to complete the worksheet. Okay, start trying to complete that worksheet.
Sure.
Clear now? So these are the three homework. Note it down and that's all for today. I'm going to take the attendance. Please be there.
Sure. Bye, sir.
Wait, beta. What bye, sir? You don't want attendance? Wait. You don't want attendance, then you can leave, no problem.
Yes,
I will
sir.
Put absent. You want? Okay, then why this much, what do we call in Hindi?
Sautabri.
It's in Gujarati, okay?
Jaldi.
Okay, done. Okay, beta, I have taken the shot, so now you all can leave. That's all, take care, bye, have a nice day. Bye-bye.
Bye, sir. Have a nice day, sir.
Bye, sir.
Have a bye, beautiful sir. Day.
Bye, sir. You too, sir.
Yes, thank you.